Rose and Ashcroft then got in the fastest to get away here. It'll be a big battle of these beach spring heavyweights. But it looks to be Ashcroft making it an absolute walk in the park. Then Godin, then round two, it seems to be the other off-way part of the Rose will take in six.